1.2. Copy, 1 minute.
So 1 minute till its waypoint, 2 minutes till the boom.
Currently showing Mach 1.22.
So one reason we started from 49,000 feet is the aircraft has a limit of 50,000 feet. Above that, we have to use a pressure suit, which is something we don't need. So we start from as high as possible, dive down using gravity to help accelerate the plane to supersonic in a small area. And by having it really steep, we're really increasing the distance that the shockwaves travel. The farther they travel, then they start to reduce. And we're trying to keep the loud booms way off to the middle of the lake bed there, or unoccupied desert. There are some towns. Okay, 90 Copy seconds mark. From now should be the boom. I can see him descending, and you can see the glint as he's rolling over, upside down, then right side up. So he's supersonic right now. Getting down to 40,000 feet, then he starts his pull up. In this area, we have a restriction of being subsonic below 30,000 feet. Okay, so the booms that we're going to hear have been generated, and they're making their way downhill.
1.09 Mach at 40,000.
Copy, 1.09 Mach.
They're not getting it themselves.
No, I'm kidding.
But it's like that. I'm
4-6 Splinter, copy that. 2-2-1-0-7-2-4, the altimeter is 2-9 or 8-9. And you saw the descent port the mines at above 2-3.